chains by the directive of His Excellency the President. We have opened an account at the Central Bank, Bank of Zambia, and in all commercial banks where all donations would be channeled. The Ministry of Finance will be able to manage resources on behalf of Office of the Vice President and on behalf of the Ministry of Health. So we have been audited every week. Yesterday we had auditors who came, and today we have auditors who have come to audit all the donations. So in terms of accountability, it's there because we have both the internal auditors and the external auditors who are auditing each and every donation that is coming forth to DMMU and other government wings that are receiving donation. So all cooperating partners are assured that the donation is not going to work in our own interest or in our homes, is going to save